dick not so much. He doesn't play the gay shit so much. Which makes me think something gay happened to him. I tend to judge that harder, you know what I mean? Like, if someone's freaked out by gay shit, they've probably done really gay shit. And Dave, you were the quintessential Jewish kid. You went to, like, college, and you went to, like, summer camps where you slept over, right? Yeah, that's all the places where you get your dick touched for real. And it tends to suck all the joy out of joking around and slapping your friend's dicks, because it brings up some kind of weird fucking rabbi just two-knuckling your butthole while he makes you yell out Torah readings. You're a Haftorah.
Hey Alexa, turn the lights on.
Okay.
I'm sorry for the things I put in your head, brother and sister. Got gross.
Now I gotta go buy a 45 adapter for my mom's shitty 72 play. You cocksucker. So I can play fucking DJ on fucking Wild Thing. Wham, wham, wham. Fucked up that needle. My mom another comedy was the next day. I'm gonna smack you right in the face. Yeah, I'm sorry for the things I put in your head. She said, far before Death Line Jam, she went D tracks on Kids for Free. I think early she underground. Fun fact about my mom. I didn't see these two gorgeous couples, so I didn't talk to you guys. So. Are you couples? Am I not crazy, right? That's your boyfriend. You all know each other. Where? Is it back in school? The DJs? Nice. Are you guys really?
Like a team of DJs? Do you do tricks? Like one he goes, the other one goes under his fucking... And then this guy's hands, but he goes, what's wrong with him? I'm very honest right now. This morning, very nervous. I told you earlier about the show. How's it going to go? Are we going to fill this room? Is everybody here going to have a good time? And I'll tell you something. I could have asked for a better fucking crowd for situations. A lot of guy-girl roommates in this city. Not fucking, just living together as friend roommates. That's insanity to me. That is asinine. To live with a girl you're not fucking? Fellas, if you do that, let me this. Harsh sentence here, but hear me out. Fellas, if you live with a girl you're not fucking, you have no respect for women. You have no respect. You don't know what you're capable of. Man, we're garbage. You gotta know what you're capable of. Listen, when our balls are full, this is a hackneyed subject at this point, but it's just the facts of life. When our balls are full, we are a different being when our balls are empty. You know what thank you.